In more city news, the city council voted against getting rid of the Oskaloosa Water Board. A troubled history involving communication and cooperation between the council and the board prompted Councilman Jason Van Zetten to present the item on Monday. Eliminating the Water Board means the council would oversee the Water Department. The Water Board currently oversees the Water Department. The mayor appoints a three-member board. Difficulties working together reached a boiling point when former Water Board member Aaron Keltner sued the city for illegally removing him from the board in April. A judge sided with the city a few weeks ago. The trial cost the two entities more than $100,000 combined in legal fees. Van Zetten says he has an issue with the Water Board planning on increasing water rates 25% over the next 4 years. Van Zetten proposed asking Oskaloosa residents in a public vote whether to discontinue the Water Board, but that motion failed.
At some point, on top of all of the rates that are being increased this year, 10%, 5% subsequently after that, at some point I think it's time for the voter to chime in and let us know, because there are some other opportunities out there for us to save money.
Water Department General Manager Chad Coons says in his experience, having a board oversee the operations of a water department is more efficient, and he says the increase of water rates is necessary to repair an aging infrastructure.
We have water mains in place, in use, that are over 100 years old, and they were not meant to last that long or be used that long, but they have, and we're still using them. We have a plan where we're looking at replacing certain sections of our system.
Coons says he looks forward to collaborating with the city council. He says he wants to put the disagreements between the two entities in the past. For now, the council has decided to try to work with the Water Board before taking any extraordinary measures. John Sobel was recently appointed to replace Pete Satimi, and after the removal of Keltner, there's still a vacancy on the board.